Welcome back. This is still Tea Time on Plus TV Africa. Our guest is a creative and highly talented Nollywood actress, known for a good interpretation of her roles in movies. She can as well fit into any character assigned to her in most movies. She is a royal from Usen, Edo State, I believe I'm correct. Her full names are Elawure Deborah Elosa, popularly known on screen as Debbie Felix. She is well known for her roles in A.S. Peters, Another Time, Backline, Africa Magic Unbroken, and many more. She won the African Choice Award for the Next Rated Actress. A writer and businesswoman, Debbie is also a filmmaker, and her recent body of work is titled What About the Boy Child? Valid question. Aimed at changing the narrative of the boy child, erasing patriarchy, and creating better men through filmmaking. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm welcome to the delectable Debbie Felix.
Whoa!
How are you doing?
I'm good, and you?
I'm very well, thank you.
See, I don't let your eyes sparkle.
No, right now, I'm concerned about the girl child. Can I be worried about the girl child for a minute, please?
Okay, be worried.
All right, so let's talk about your new body. You've worked on The Boy Child. What about The Boy Child? Why think about the boy?
Well, it's not so new, but it's because, you know, to cut a long story short, while I was serving at Abeokuta, I visited a juvenile, and there were just too many boys, 13, 12. When you ask, why they're there, a 13-year-old told me he was there for rape. And I was, and you know, I got home, I was burdened, and if you noticed, for women, it's harder for us to walk freely outside in society, you know, and in homes we see young boys, we see how they just leave them and focus on the girls, we train up the girls, and in the end, we forget to realize that we're raising broken men.
True.
Get to some homes, you see the boy watching FIFA or playing FIFA, watching
and
football,
and
the girls in the kitchen, down to children, babies. Why do you get your son a toy gun and you get your daughter kitchen utensils to play with? You know, those little things.
Paying attention to
the
boys.
Paying attention.
Not just the
just
girls.
as well as. Because in the end, these women were trying to protect would not end up marrying dogs or goats or animals.
They'll marry this man.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
And I actually really like the fact that you delved into that aspect, because not many Nollywood movies are based on that. But how has the reception been so far since you dropped the movie?
Well, at first it was many people didn't accept it, because they thought, you know, we should focus on the girl. This is why,
like, you're taking away
Child. Let us look at the girls are the ones suffering. Why are the girls suffering?
Why are they suffering? It's because of the men.
You understand? So let's focus, let's go to the roots. Yeah, on the root cause, and not just, okay, this is the problem, we are angry, women must be treated right. How can they be treated right?
Right. So I noticed that when I introduced What About the Boy Child, you said it's not so recent. So because we're out of time, I would just like you to talk about what Debbie has been up to. What are you working on? And what is recent for you?
And I'm currently working on Open Secret, Season 2. That's for Africa Magic. But I just finished Unbroken series. Yeah. For Africa Magic for 1 year. So there's 260 episodes.
Okay.
Just finished airing on Showcase. Now it's on Urban, I think. Yeah, I think.
She's cashing out big time.
She's cashing out.
A man.
All right, so how would you say COVID-19 has affected the industry, real quick, and we can wrap this up?
A lot. Because, you know, when it started, people were not really shooting. So many people were at home. And then, you know, trying to follow precautions, trying to social distance. It's not really healthy to... because my job requires relating with people. Relating with people. So you can't exactly work from home.
Sure.
Yeah, so it's affected filmmakers greatly.
But at least cinemas are open now.
But are there measures put in place for you to be stay protected in the course of your job? Are there measures put in place for you to stay protected?
Can you fill us in? COVID test. You follow precautions before. Then you have your crew members on all maxed up. Then you have actors, you know, You know, it's just, it's a whole lot.
I really wish you could elaborate more on this, but sadly, our time flies when you're having so much fun. Thank you for watching. Join the conversation on social media with the hashtag #TeaTime or tweet at us at Plus TV Africa. Remember, you can catch up on our previous episodes by subscribing to our YouTube channel at Plus TV Africa. You can also watch Tea Time on Outer TV and in London on Ben Television. A big thank you, big thank you goes to my co-anchor, Cece the Ginger. And of course, our studio guest, Debbie Felix.
Thank you.
And the entire production team. I wanted to personalize it because you guys are still my people. But my name is Ife Osunkeye, and I'll catch you next time. Salute.